Pass the Chardonnay. Sarah Ramos is here. Yeah. No, we're just discussing the merits of people who have wine in daytime television. Sarah, we know and regard so highly from Parenthood. And this thing you talked about when you were with us last time, City Girl, which was a web series, is doing what now?
We're turning it into a pilot for TBS with Dan Harmon. It's a script that I wrote when I was 12, and I made it last year with professional actors. So now we're looking for more kids who wrote scripts when they were kids or are currently kids, right? Does that make sense?
Sure.
So if you wrote a script when you were a kid, tell me about it, and I can make it for you.
Okay, but your sensibilities maybe are a little different from 12 to mid-20s mm-hmm. now, mm-hmm. but does it play?
Yeah, well, it's really all about honoring the vision that I had when I was a kid and remembering, you know, I was influenced by the Olsen twins, by Legally mm-hmm. Blonde, and really now I have the confidence to execute those things that seemed like they were only dreams at that time. So we want to do that for current kids and for people who, you know, have these scripts lying in their
trunk.
Closets
right.
and
yeah.
the trunks of their cars. Yeah.
Now, can you, when Sam starts sending his in under an alias, can you kind of sniff them out?
Get them in here. Yeah. Don't do an alias.
Right.
Yeah.
Let's it up. There it is. Yes. Exactly right. All right. You're bringing the rom-com back and not a moment too soon. Movie The Boy Downstairs, and you're the nemesis?
Well, yes, I am the nemesis. I play the real estate agent who shows Zasha Mamet's character the apartment right here that she moves into, and it ends up being the same building that her ex-boyfriend moves into.
Ah,
and
ooh.
I'm also dating her ex-boyfriend.
Oh,
oh
well, everything. That's complicated.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
And then you know how that is often, the lead gal, is she, and I don't mean this in any particular way, is she better than you?
Well, it's interesting that you should say that. I feel like this updated rom-com has a feminist twist because the cattiness, it's not like, as we were discussing earlier, it's not like the hypersexualized new girlfriend versus the other girlfriend, whatever.
Right.
It's anyways, it's just my character has her life together. She's a professional. She takes herself seriously. She's a real estate agent. And Zasha's character is more what I relate to, kind of like the self-deprecating, making awkward jokes.
Right.
And she's threatened by how confident my character is.
Mm. Ah, mm-hmm. well explained.
Mm-hmm.
Sarah, now in The Boy Downstairs, watch this look.
Yeah, I was just wondering if you knew what was going on with the,
It's a scheduled power cut. They're doing maintenance on the lines.
Yeah, they sent out a letter.
Gotcha. I should, probably check my mail more often. I'm sorry, are you guys dating?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool. Great. That's cool.
Awkward.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
What? Well, you can't really tell us what transpires. We have to watch and find out.
Mm. Yeah, you can check it out. Just some grown women living their lives.
There it is.
Yeah.
Why not? All right, here's the thing. The Boy Downstairs, tonight, the Laemmle Monica, which is a great venue, film center to see that. We'll look for new episodes of City Girls dropping soon. Nice to see you, Sarah, this morning.
Thank you for having me.
Thank you.